everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's me Pragya, and in today's video I am going to share with you the review of this makeup remover from Lakme. So this is the Lakme bypass makeup remover, and as you can see I have almost emptied up the bottle. So I am going to share the review of this product in this video, and if you are interested to know all the details about these products and how this works on me and whether you should buy it or not, so please keep on watching this video till the end. And without any further delay, let's quickly jump into the video. So guys, I have tried lots of makeup remover till now, and this time I bought this one because I really wanted to try this one. And this is a Lakme bypass makeup remover. So it is a oil infused makeup remover. It's actually quite similar to the Garnier Micellar oil infused version. I have also tried that one, and this time I thought that I should give this a try. So I bought this one from Amazon last month, and you can see that I have almost emptied it up. I really like this product guys, because the formula of this product is really very nice. So it has oil in it, so before using it you have to shake it really well, and then it is activated to remove your makeup. Don't just use as it is, you have to shake this bottle before every use. So you have to take a few pumps in a cotton pad, and then you can remove your makeup with that cotton pad, or you can also spray it all over your face, which I don't feel convenient because I like to take this on a cotton pad and do my makeup removal. And this is in a pump system, as you can see, which is a little bit of a nay point of this product for me. It's actually my personal opinion, because I don't like my makeup removers to be in a pump system like this, and I really prefer the normal wala makeup removers packaging, which you have to dip in your cotton pad or cotton ball and you have to remove your makeup. I really prefer those ones. For some reason I don't like this one. I can't really explain why, but I just don't like this spray kind of packaging. But otherwise, if I keep the packaging aside, the product is a really very good purchase, and this retails for 300 rupees, and it is a 60 ml of product. So if I talk about the price, it is obviously a little bit higher, I mean a lot more higher comparing to the other makeup removers such as Garnier or Nivea or Pond's makeup remover. It's obviously in a higher side because it's just 60 ml and it retails for 300 rupees, and I got this in a good discount from Amazon. So you can definitely wait for the discount to come and then you can just purchase it. You can just add it in your cart if you want to try it, and when it is on discount you can buy it. And while using this product, I don't feel any irritation or any kind of burning sensation on my skin. And I want to let you know guys that I have really sensitive skin, and my skin is also acne prone. So this product works perfectly on my skin, and I can highly recommend this product to you. If you have the budget, then you can definitely give this a try. So now let's see the demo of this product. I am going to remove my makeup with this product right now. So let's see. Thank you. So that is it for the video. If you like this video and found it useful, don't forget to hit this a big fat thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel if you haven't already and click that bell notification button next to it. So whenever I upload such videos, you will get notified, and share this video with your friends and do let me know in the comment section below whether you have used these products and whether you like this or not. I would really like to know your opinions, and the comments which you do really make my day. So please do comment and also follow me on Instagram and Facebook. The links will be in the description box below. And until next time, stay happy, stay safe and stay tuned. Bye bye guys.